Good morning, everyone. We're here at Seoul near downtown Willoughby. We're previewing the downtown Willoughby Rib Burn-Off, the sixth annual. And John, it's been a great event for you guys, correct?
Oh, yeah, it's been great. Like you said, it's our sixth year. It keeps getting bigger every year. And it's just gratifying to be able to, you know, give money to the USO of Northern Ohio.
We have a picture we're going to show folks of, I think it was 2015. You guys had a lot of people.
Yeah, the police estimate that we had 70,000 people over the whole weekend in 2015. That was our largest so far. So,
and what you want to emphasize to people, this one's a free rib burn-off, right?
That's right. Unlike other rib burn-offs where you have to pay an entry fee, come in, and then spend money on ribs, this is a free event. So, okay. And we have things for kids. There's a kids area, and it's just a fun family event.
Okay, and everything starts at noon on Saturday and noon on Sunday,
That's correct.
All right. Well, talking about ribs, we have national guys, and we have local guys to really stick it to the national guys, right? The guys from Morehouse, introduce your whole crew here.
Hi, how you doing? John Vonovich, this is McPat Coyne,
and Les Gillen.
Okay. All right. So, well, this is simple. You got ribs, John.
Got ribs. We got St. Louis style ribs we're doing for you guys.
Okay. And then what's the difference between St. Louis style and other styles of ribs?
To be totally honest with you, a little bit more meaty.
Okay.
Yeah.
We like that.
Tender.
Yeah.
We brine ours 24 hours, rub them with our Morehouse rub, and then we do a honey chipotle barbecue sauce on them for you.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
okay.
They're pretty tasty.
Very tasty. Mm-hmm. All right, so why don't you slice and dice these bad boys while we're talking. Now, where's Morehouse restaurant located?
It's actually right on Erie, right on the corner, right next to the post office there.
And I'm glad you said Erie, because folks, if you haven't been to the Rib Cook-Off while we watch John slice and dice these bad boys, it happens on Erie Street, which is basically the main street downtown, right, John?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay, it happens from noon Saturday and noon Sunday as well. There's going to be, John, how many national guys and how many local guys?
There's eight national rib vendors and about eight local rib vendors. And also there's beer and wine you can drink in the street, too. It's an open container situation.
Very good. All right. So, John, you are putting a little love on that. What are you sprinkling on the top of your ribs?
A little parsley for garnish, and then we serve them with the side of our chipotle barbecue sauce.
Very good. Now, the menu at Morehouse, what do you guys serve over there?
We actually have, it's like a southern-style barbecue.
Mm-hmm.
We do beer can chicken and waffles, homemade jambalaya, homemade macaroni and cheese, all kinds of good stuff. Yeah,
all kinds of great stuff. All right, the guys at Morehouse going head to head with the national rib chefs. Look at that looks good. That are going to be here at the Willoughby Rib Cook-Off happening this weekend.
Yeah, absolutely.
Noon. Everything starts at noon Saturday. Everything starts at noon Sunday. All right, the guys from Morehouse, give a little elbow.
Thanks,
bud. I'm going to try one of these. There'll be more Fox 8 news when we come back.
My mouth is watering.
The bone looks good, doesn't it?
Oh,
my goodness. Ooh, yeah.
Oh, okay. Wow.